He was neat, he was sweet, but he'd hell of a sweaty feet, and they called him Skinny Malinky Longlegs. Skinny Malinky Longlegs had hell of a sweaty feet, and in the warm weather they were very far from sweet. In the summer he often wondered why folk left him by himself, but he never knew the reason, cause he had no sense of smell. He was neat, he was sweet, but he'd hell of a sweaty feet, and they called him Skinny Malinky Longlegs. Skinny Malinky Longlegs was a bit of a gigolo. He fell into competition with the second cousin Joe. For they both took a fancy to a lassie female guy, and to win her sole affection they decided they would try. He was neat, he was sweet, but he'd hell of a sweaty feet, and they called him Skinny Malinky Longlegs. The three of them arranged they would meet at Glasgow Cross, so Josie got on early with permission for his boss. He jumped into the basin and scrubbed into the bone. Then he shaved off his whiskers and he sprinkled the cologne. He was neat, he was sweet, but he'd hell of a sweaty feet, and they called him Skinny Malinky Longlegs. When she met the two of them, she felt this terrible hum. Says she, if there's only one of you, along with me can come. So tell me who's the smell of, and then I'll judge, says she. So Josie snipped his aftershave, says he, it's off of me. He was neat, he was sweet, but he'd hell of a sweaty feet, and they call him Skinny Malinky Longlegs. She turned on poor wee Josie then, and gave him a terrible snub. Says she, I think you'd better go home and give yourself a scrub. She took the arm of Skinny Malink and they wandered all around, till I landed in a picture hall that used to be up the tune. He was neat, he was sweet, but he'd hell of a sweaty feet, and they called him Skinny Malinky Longlegs. In the middle of the hall they were very soon alone, for the crowd and all the chuggerouts, they quickly scampered home. But she couldn't eat his sweeties, she refused his cigarette. Says she, my darling Skinny Malink, I can smell that bugger yet. He was neat, he was sweet, but he'd hell of a sweaty feet, and they called him Skinny Malinky Longlegs.